It's like I'm the only guy on the planet. So yeah, I'm out on my evening walk. One of the few things I look forward to every evening. And I want to get caught up. I think today would be day 21, April 21st. I wanted to do a video every day and I got behind here. So I want to chat about something. You know, just scrolling through Instagram as I was walking. And I noticed a post from a travel vlogger that I follow, one of many. I went to 3 travel conferences last year. I was looking to mix up a few things in my life and maybe incorporate a little bit more travel, maybe a little bit more writing, a little more photography into what I'm creating, what I'm sharing, my content. And I'm just sharpening the saw a bit. So anyway, I went to a thing called TravelCon. It was in May in Boston, and then I did some videos from Europe. It was a thing called Traverse Events, and that was in Northern Italy. And then I went to the New York Times Travel Show January of this year. Had a lot of plans for this year. Obviously, those all changed. But anyway, you know, we're all dealing with this in different ways. And I like to read the thoughts of people that kind of put their, you know, put their stories out there in the world. Travel blogs. So I'm going to recommend a couple. One is from Matt Kepnes. He's the guy that runs that TravelCon show. He's been sharing his experiences and being in lockdown in Austin. I'll do a link to that. Travel with Chloe was the one that I was reading. Met her in at Traverse in Italy this summer. You know, we're all trying to process this and maybe share tips and tricks on how to deal with it, process it, and also stay focused on our plans for future travel. Because this is not going to be forever. This is very temporary. Even though it might be like, you know, a couple more months. And the third, I don't know if he's been blogging a lot, but I like the guy. I met him as well. His name is Kat Bhattacharya. And he runs a blog that's really focused around budget travel. Kind of like a Rick Steves-ish guy. Young. But he has really good branding on his website, so check that out. And again, I'll share a few more if I remember to come back of some other travel vloggers that are currently vlogging about this or maybe talking about this and how to process what we're all going through. Again, this is our brand new, they totally redid City Place. It's now called, it's rebranded into Grandview Market, not Grandview Market, Rosemary Square. And it's like a nuclear bomb went off. And I'm the only one that doesn't know about it. Hope you're having a good night. That's it, enjoy the links, and talk to you tomorrow. As always, more on all this later.